Hi, my name is Emma Taylor. I play on the women's rugby team at St. Evex University in Antigonish, where I study business.
Oh, this is nice up here.
Being nominated for the BLG Awards is such a great honor because I know how many other amazing athletes there are in Canada. It's such a prestigious award, so I just feel so great to be the AUS nominee.
Emma has many great qualities, but I think her best qualities are her leadership, her work ethic, and her character. Last season, Emma was injured for most of the season and she had to lead from the sideline. She made it back for the playoffs on one leg. She led us to an overtime win in our conference championship, scoring the overtime try.
She's won so many numerous awards and she scored so many last second game-winning tries, but she knows that it wouldn't be possible without the team, so she's honestly so humble. After every single time, every single award, she comes back to the team, she says, I wouldn't be here without you guys. You guys honestly deserve this award just as much as I do.
Being a student athlete, you develop a lot of these qualities, you develop so much character, you learn time management, how to be a leader, and just so many things that have really changed my life over the last 5 years. My academic goals for the future are to attend law school at Dalhousie University in Halifax. My biggest inspiration would definitely have to be my parents. They taught us that if we want something in life, we have to work hard for it and that we should always appreciate everything that we have.